my time, my shine. They think I'm out of my mind. One chance, we own. Take another look, you know that we gone. Came from the ground and crawling up. You can feel it in your fist when you warm it up.
Come on.
Welcome to Friday Night SmackDown. We are coming to you here at Not of the Day and Cosplay Weekend in Robinson's Galleria in Edsa Ortigas. My name is Seti and I'll be your host for some hard-hitting wrestling action tonight. And our first in the card would be two of the most extreme individuals in our roster. It will be the Prince of Dark Matter. Stardust goes one-on-one with Darby Allin. Now, both of these wrestlers, well, one is crazy and one is really extreme. However, both of them have mindset to throw out punches just to get to the victory. Can Darby Allin's recklessness be his greatest achievement or will be his downfall against the devious and maniacal Stardust? Also at the card here tonight, we will see the Wyatt family, including the WWE Champion Bray Wyatt. The Wyatt family will grace us with their presence later on tonight. And in the main event, it will be for the World Wrestling Federation Championship. It will be the Big Red Machine Kane defends his championship against the number one contender, Jeff Hardy. Now, can the strength and the cruelness of Kane be able to be his key to victory, or will be the living of the moment mentality that will be the key to Jeff Hardy winning his first World Wrestling Federation Championship? That will be all and everything here tonight. As Friday Night SmackDown rolls on here at the beautiful Robinson's Galleria in Ortigas for Naruto Day and Cosplay Weekend, we would like to send a special thanks to the following: PS Body Curve Fitness Buff, Burstetic, Home of the Meows, and a special thanks for the support for tonight's show, Cape Crusaders Philippines. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from the fifth dimension, Stardust. And here you go, here comes Stardust, actually taunting the crowd, and he is jacked up as he will be facing, well, kind of an opposite section of his personality, and that will be Darby Allin. Let's see what's gonna happen here with their matchup coming up right here tonight. And his opponent, from Seattle, Washington, weighing in at 174 pounds, Darby Allin. And the brooding Darby Allin is now currently now in the ring, and this is kind of bizarre, won't you think? This is a match that I never thought that I wanted to see, but we're seeing it. You see, Stardust is a former Intercontinental Champion. Well, at least Cody Rhodes is. But don't underestimate Darby Allin. Darby Allin is, if not one of the most distraught wrestlers that we have here. Well, they're too extreme, and there go feet of strength and a kick there by Stardust. Now, currently, Stardust is now in the lead, but momentarily, here comes Darby attack. Oh, nice takedown. Nice takedown there by Darby Allin. One thing Darby Allin can't miss is his ruthlessness, and will do anything for the victory. And look at this. The overzealous of Darby Allin would be a factor, but these two men are really trying to... Oh, DDT! DDT by Darby Allin, and looks like Darby Allin would... Oh, look at this. He's going to go for the Last Supper. Last Supper. Last Supper. He's going to go one, two, no. We thought that that would be over. Last Supper pinfall. One of the most recognizable. Well, not recognizable. It's really that extreme. Oh, look at this double clothesline. Both of them got knocked out. Well, both of them are accomplished wrestlers. Let's not kid ourselves here. Both of them are championship caliber, but this is really bizarre, you know. Look at that. Darby Allin, and this is going to be a hockey fight. Look at this. Oh, stunner. Stunner there by Darby, and he's getting a chair. What the hell? Ow! Coffin drop in by Darby Allin. Not again! Coffin drop leads to the cover, and no! How the hell that is two? Darby Allin. Oh, look at this. Oh! Wait. What the hell is going on? What the hell's going on here? It's Stardust! No! I think that was a kick. A kick by Stardust was able to gain the victory right here.
Here is your winner.
A kick to the dome leads to the 1-2-3. And Stardust is your victor. Well, I'm not really sure how that match really gone, because again, the recklessness of Darby Allin and wants to put out his opponent is his downfall. But we're gonna go to a commercial break real quick and see what's gonna happen, because again, we will have the Wyatt family here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown, and later on our main event, Kane puts his World Wrestling Federation title on the line against the enigmatic Jeff Hardy. Stay put, we'll be right back.
Eerie Bray Wyatt sending a message to everyone. All you have to do
is Follow the Buzzards. This one for you, Wickham. Run!
Well, nothing else would be bizarre with Bray Wyatt enters the ring. But still to come tonight, our main event will be for the World Wrestling Federation Championship. It will be the Big Red Machine King goes one-on-one with Jeff Hardy. It's going to be for the World Wrestling Federation Championship. Stick around. SmackDown rolls on. The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Wrestling Federation Championship. Introducing first the challenger from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Hardy. And here comes Jeff Hardy with a golden opportunity to win the WWF Championship. Jeff grew up in Cameron, North Carolina, and won tag team championship, but this is the first time that he will be challenging for the WWF Championship.
And, here he comes,
the current World Wrestling Federation Champion, the Big Red Machine, Kane. His dazed eyes speaks volumes, and he wants to keep the championship by destroying the carcass of Jeff Hardy. And that's what it's all about, the World Wrestling Federation Championship defended here tonight on SmackDown, as the referee's holding up the most coveted prize in pro wrestling today, the World Wrestling Federation Championship. And look at this, they are tied up. Oh! Kane overthrown the challenger, and Jeff Hardy, look at that, struggling up to his feet. And look at that jawbreaker. Jawbreaker stunned Kane by a moment. A double clothesline. Double clothesline, both men down. Looks who's going to be in this, who's going to be at first in his feet. Hardy's first in his feet. Kane sat out. And look at this. Looks like Kane and Hardy's going to slug it out right here. Blows by blows. Let's see who's going to make his feet. Oh, look at that. Caught his leg. Mule kick there by Hardy. Mule kick there by Hardy. Had Kane stunned. And look at this. Twist of fate. He's going to hook the leg. One, two, three. My God. Jeff Hardy has done it. Jeff Hardy has won the WWF Championship. My God, what a moment. What a moment. A twist of fate. We have a new World Wrestling Federation champion, and his name is Jeff Hardy. And what a moment for this young man's championship glory. He won the world title. And oh no, Kane set up. He shoved the referee up. And look at this. Jeff, look out. Kane is stalking. Oh no. Guzzling out of the neck. Oh, what's he going to do with him? With the new world champion. And look at this. Kane choke slam him from the depths of hell. And you gotta understand, Kane is proud of holding that World Wrestling Federation Championship. And he is glistening in the title belt that he wore proudly, who's now in the midst of Jeff Hardy's grasp. What's gonna happen? What will Kane do as retribution for losing the world title? Thank you very much. Tune in to SmackDown next week. And Kane just destroyed the new champion. Good night.